It's Thursday. We're here at the Sydney International Boat Show, and we're going live into the magic of social media. We're here on the Dunbier McKay trailer stand at 2030. We've got some big news. We've been annoying everybody with social media and emails and bits of place. And we've got some important people here because we're about to unveil something we're very, very proud of. Michelle Reed, Managing Director of Dunbier McKay. Welcome to Sydney Boat Show. How are you? Basically, the Tinny trailer has evolved. So this is a brand new series of trailers. Dunbier, we've been around well over 50 years and we build a lot of product. And what we've seen, and that's why we've got the big fella here with me, is a real evolution. Our Sports Centreline series hasn't changed for 20 years, mate. But as you know, Tinny's completely evolved. They're not the boats they were. And this is something we're pretty excited about.
Yeah, very different. Obviously, if you've got a smaller boat, you've got weight problems with those boats. You've got more weight down the back, more weight up the front. Everyone's got cylinders and electrics and a whole range of gear that they carry. So this will be a much stronger trailer.
Come and have a look. Tell us all about it. I'll show you some of the stuff that's going on. So around the back here, obviously the most noticeable feature is this brand new entry guide system.
Right, so nearly 200% wider than previous trailers, mate. If you can't hit the back of this one, you should be on water.
So it's going to get you on straight. So
absolutely right.
Actually, the wind blows you across the middle, it'll actually get you back in.
Kick the right back.
In the right spot.
Kick you right back in the middle. We'll come in close up here. So these
keel guides now are fully adjustable. And if you know a little bit about Tinny trailers, and I know you do, mate, you'll see this ladder rack roller system right here. It's a brand new. Now, we took the inspiration for this from the Loader Pro series. It's been a smash hit. You're running the Loader Pro.
Absolutely.
And that works.
Yeah, I've been using those for a few years now. And they're fantastic. The boat always comes on straight, which I think any trailer or, you know, needs to be able to work that way. Because you can get very frustrated at the boat ramp. If you're up there and the wind's pushing you either side, you need something that's going to get you on straight.
Well, it's important. You talk about I've been in your boat. The amount of gear that people carry in these tinnies now is absolutely phenomenal. So this roller count is sitting at 7 rollers here and here. We now got 5 or 6 rollers supporting the bulk of the load of the boat. So bigger engines, bigger batteries, all the bigger fuel tanks we're seeing in these smaller boats as well. You won't be able to see how it's coming up. Frame is actually wider than it's ever been before as well. So we've got some chance to get the boat much, much lower down into the cradle. We've also adjusted the rear cross member, so we've brought that back towards the transom of the boat. And that helps support the structure of the keel of the boat when you've got these bigger, more powerful engines. Not necessarily heavier, but people are running bigger motors on your 14, 15, 16 foot tinnies than they have out before.
This year was more recently.
Is this an aluminium truck?
No, this is the full steel. So this is galvanised. This is the proverbial brick outhouse, mate. Built tough for Aussie conditions. If you bust it, we'll be surprised. In this whole new stuff. There's a whole lot going on. Up the front here. Brand new cross member in front of the trailer. Now this trailer, traditionally, this is a 5 metre trailer, would have 2 cross members positioned a little bit further forward. We've now increased and put a 3rd cross member in. And the reality is, you know, like we were talking about earlier, you know, nowadays you're seeing electric trolling motors, you're seeing batteries forward, big storage lockers, electric winches, all this weight in the front of a tinny. It was never there 20 years ago, but nowadays these things are bristling with the gear and hence the need for a bit more support up the front.
Absolutely, yeah. I guess this was an enormous amount of weight now with the cast cordage. And all your batteries even up the front, electric motors, anchors. A lot of weight up the front, so a lot more support.
And the last little feature, and it's only a little one, but the new big mouth roller bracket. Now, you met Michelle Reed, the managing director. If you've met me before, you'll know the name came from me, the big mouth roller racket. It's not patented, but it's brand new. It sounds simple, it looks simple, when you're halfway up the ramp, a little bit of surge, a little bit of wind, the keel drops off that 360 stroller. So nice and easy from the design and
just to explain the size.
They had a little boat.
Yeah, you'll know.
It's always a
20 mm plastic in the back.
It's a really good way to just keep it straight.
Well, that's it. This has been an evolution, right? Listen to the customers, their dealers, anything that we think is wrong with fix. We're pretty excited.
That's the thing.
Actually, you start ordering these things now, so a couple of months before they roll through production. So we took all the paint away. There's one thing I didn't mention. We did this because of you.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, we've got new heavy-duty checker plate steel light brackets, just in case you're at the boat ramp. And you back and back. And no, we didn't do it because of you. But our customers were telling us we need to toughen this up, and we absolutely have. So tie down point, much lower than before, and a real, again, brick out house solution compared to the room.
So looks strong, mate.
This is Andy, mate. Well, thanks for coming down, mate. We're here all weekend. There's actually some great promo offers. You get free stuff. Come on down and see us at the stand. You're up on stage later on. Stories.
Chatting about fishing, boating, all the things I love, mate.
Hey, hopefully you'll join it. The media release is heading out. There's some great video content that's been put together. But come and see us, and you'll see the brand new Generation 2 of the Sports Centreline, the new Tinny Standard here from Dunbier and McGay. Cheers.
So there's four people.